Hi, I'm Phil Merriman and I played piano on Please Do Not Ignore the Mermaid.
Hi, my name's David Ingamells and this is Milo. I played drums on Please Do Not Ignore the Mermaid.
Hi, I'm Ed Barber and I played double bass on Please Do Not Ignore the Mermaid.
Hi, my name is Tommaso Starace and I play the soprano saxophone on Please Do Not Ignore the Mermaid.
Good morning, good afternoon and good evening. I am John Merriman and I recorded and mixed Please Do Not Ignore the Mermaid.
Hi, my name is Blanche Ellis and I painted the album cover for Please Do Not Ignore the Mermaid.
Well, hello. My name is Tara Minton and today is the release of my record Please Do Not Ignore the Mermaid. Thank you for joining me. Now, you may be wondering why I am in my bathtub. Well, that is because, dear friends, this is the very spot that I wrote the record way back in January. It has been quite a year, huh? But here we are, all together across the world. So fill your glasses, get comfortable on the sofa, and we will begin.
Across the oceans where we are one. We sing for each other, song lines through the seas. Surely with our voices
beneath the waves an echo of song. Echoes in the deep, we keep our sisters in our song.
Thank you. Oh, I wanna shed my skin, dance in the moonlight. Everything is on the menu tonight. I'm gonna be comfy within my skin and dance till my soul's within. Free and inspired, drink me in. I wanna feel desired, won't be denied. This hunger inside, I've tried to rationalize and to challenge the roles I've internalized. But sometimes I just wanna be naughty and flirty and sexy and dirty and free to make mischief and mayhem. Don't wanna examine my every whim in the skin glistening with sweat. I regret nothing.
Oh,
the dreaming, the elder song the world into existence. Every rock and every tree, every river, every stream was imagined in the minds of the first people, and then they sang, and so it was. Long ago, long, 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 long ago, I was swimming in a lake in the Torres Strait Islands when a fisherman caught me in his net. I told him, "It's a sacred place that you may take what you need for your family." He was greedy. The seas and lived in harmony with all things, until one day on tall ships came a new tribe, our land, a home to claim. They didn't know my song, so as time moved on, I slowly was forgotten. I watched on as a new tribe brought their new ways and a new thank you.
Thank you.
turned toward the sunshine. Serena, he said, it's the end of the line. Some folk are saying we don't have much time. So I'm making a difference with what's left of mine. And he threw one more starfish back.